I can't stop laughing. Yesterday I made Joel's steak breakfast. There was a big bit of meat in the fridge. And I was like, I know what he wants me to do with it. He wants me to make one of those steak breakfasts he keeps going on about. And I just looked in the bin and there's a bit of steak in there. I was like, Joe, why didn't you eat your steak?
I didn't eat it because it wasn't steak. Massive dirty pork chop. Who had a pork chop in the morning?
It looked like steak.
It wasn't steak though, was it?